mine and dad's new toy. 8 horsepower Waterloo on a original Waterloo cart. The rest of it's inside there. Just got it fired up for the first time. Gas tank's not original. That's off of Massey Ferguson, I believe. We'll have to change that eventually. I bought this to pull a 16-inch grist mill. I think it should do it without any trouble at all. Not the original color, I'm sure. I'll probably end up green eventually. Right now, we're just going to play with it until we get the mill finished.